Good afternoon, Vikings. It's your student bulletin for Friday, October 9th, 2020, and today is National Postal Day.
Anime Club. Anime Club meets during lunch today right after advisory. Meeting will be through the Google Meet in the Anime Club Google Classroom with the class code down below.
Film and Digital Arts Club. The Film and Digital Arts Club presents Thinktober. Today's prompt is throw, tomorrow's prompt is hope, and Sunday's prompt will be disgusted. So make sure to tag your artwork with hashtag Thinktober or visit bit.ly/Thinktober for more information.
PBIS. Want to help make Viking 101 lessons and VIB rewards great? Then come join the PBIS Club. We're meeting today at 1:30 p.m. Join our Google Classroom to get the Google Meet link.
Attention all sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Grad Ready Tier 3 is about to begin on Tuesday, October 13th. This program is focusing on students that are behind on credits for graduation. If you have been assigned to Tier 3, you will see a 10th period class on your student view. You will also be notified by email letting you know that you have been enrolled in this program. Class will run from Monday through Thursday from 4 to 5 p.m.
K-Dance. The K-Dance meeting is today during lunch. Join the Google Classroom with this code. Hope to see you there.
Boys Volleyball. Boys Volleyball meeting will be today at 1:40 p.m. Use the link in the Google Classroom. We'll be voting on officers and have important information about upcoming condition possibilities. Any questions, email Ms. Yamasaki. See you on Friday.
Tennis coaches. Attention all boys and girls tennis players. Meet your new coaches. More info to come. April Valdez, head coach. Sherry Sugabao, assistant coach.
Attention all Viking athletes interested in cross country, field hockey, football, boys or girls volleyball, register at athletic clearance and join these sports Google Classrooms. Contact Ms. Ashton with any and all questions.
CSU Week. CSU Week is here. This week, October 5 to October 9, each California State University will have a short live stream offering an overview of their campus in a Q&A session. This is great for any student planning to attend a four-year university either right out of high school or as a transfer. Register with this link.
CSU and UC Workshops. Thursday, October 15th, 2 to 3 p.m. Friday, October 16th, 2 to 3 p.m.
Very Important Vikings. Congratulations to this week's Very Important Vikings. Thank you, Mrs. Cruz, for nominating, and thank you to the VIVs for following the Viking Creed. You will be entered into our raffle for VIV of the Month.
And seniors, vote for your grad trip in your Google Classroom. Voting closes at 2 p.m. today.
Senior Spotlight. This week's seniors are Andy Ruiz and Isabella Contreras.
Hi everyone, my name is Andy Ruiz. I'm a senior here at North High. The sports I play are football and I do track and field. The events I do are shot put, discus, and I do the 100 meter sprints. Some music I've been listening to all sorts of music, but mainly I've been listening to Chance the Rapper. Some shows I've been watching are, I've been catching up on One Piece, and I've been watching this show called Dexter, which is really good. And the way distance learning hasn't really affected me negatively, other than the fact that I really can't see my friends and hang out with them, but it hasn't really been tough. It's been pretty good school-wise, but yeah, that's about it. Stay safe, wear your mask, and wash your hands.
Hey Vikings, my name is Isabella. I'm a senior here at North High. I've been a part of the softball program here since my freshman year, and hopefully I get to play for my last year as a Viking. Lately, I've just been into R&B and oldies and pop. When I'm not listening to music, I'm probably rewatching all the Grey's Anatomy's episodes. Distance learning has affected me emotionally, physically, because I just miss all my friends. I miss all the lunch activities, the football games. I miss being around people. And here at home, I just feel like I'm not as productive and I'm not doing much. So I hope all you Vikings are staying safe out there and wearing your mask. And I hope to see you guys all soon again. Thank you.
And the Viking Creed, never give up, stay focused on yourself and others, and stay positive. That's it for today, Vikings. Have a frightful Friday.